आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
टुडे इज ऑल्सो द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ फ्रीडम फाइटर सुब्रमण्य शिवा। He was born on 4th October 1884 in Madurai. He was the first person to be imprisoned in Madras by the British over sedition charges. Shiva was one of the greatest nationalists of the Tilak era. Shiva persuaded many young men to join the freedom movement by establishing Dharma Paripalan Samaj. This led to his 6 years of severe imprisonment by the British in 1908.
Through the monthly journal Gyan Bhanu, he edited and published, Shiva kept the freedom struggle alive while in prison. He passed away on 23rd of July 1925. To commemorate Shiva's contribution to the freedom struggle, former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha inaugurated a memorial in his honour in Paparapatti in 2012.